टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट मेंडलीज पीरियोडिक टेबल व्हिच इज पब्लिश्ड इन 1905। दिमित्री मेंडलीव इज अ रशियन केमिस्ट। ही वाज द फर्स्ट टू मेक अ वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट कंट्रीब्यूशन इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ पीरियोडिक टेबल। व्हेन ही स्टार्टेड हिज वर्क 63 एलिमेंट्स वर नोन। ही ट्राइड टू कोरिलेट द एटॉमिक वेट ऑफ एलिमेंट्स with their physical and chemical properties. He used hydrides and oxides of elements to explain his work. After many years of research, he came to the conclusion that there is a repetition of elements with similar physical and chemical properties after a definite gap or interval of atomic weight. So he gave his periodic law. According to this law, the physical and chemical properties of the elements are periodic function of their atomic masses. It means when we arrange the elements in increasing order of atomic weight, after a definite interval or gap, some characters are repeated. Mendeleev arranged all the elements known at that time in order of increasing atomic weight, and his arrangement was called periodic table. In the periodic table, the elements are arranged in 8 vertical columns called groups and 6 horizontal rows called as periods. There are 8 groups indicated by Roman numerals, and the elements belonging to the first 7 groups have been divided into subgroups A and B on the basis of similarities in the properties. Group 8 consists of 9 elements which are arranged in the form of 3 triads. There are 6 periods. The periods 4, 5, 6 are divided into 2 series, first and second. As shown in this periodic table, the first half of the elements are placed in the upper left corner and the second half occupy lower right corner of each box. Merits of Mendeleev periodic table. Mendeleev periodic table arranged all 63 elements present at that time. He was first to show periodicity in the characteristics on the basis of increasing atomic masses. He gave some gaps for undiscovered elements. For example, in fourth period, below aluminium, he show a gap for eco aluminium. Similarly, below silicon, he show a gap for eco silicon. Mendeleev also gave some prediction for undiscovered elements. For example, he gives some properties for eco aluminium and eco silicon. We know that gallium is found at the place of eco aluminium. Similarly, the germanium is found at the place of eco silicon. Mendeleev predictions for eco aluminium is atomic weight is it 68, but gallium is found its atomic weight is 70. Density for prediction is 5.9, but actual is 5.94. Melting point is low, which is found 302.93. Oxides formula E2O3. Same Ga2O3. Chloride formula ECl3. Or similarly, gallium gives the chloride formula GaCl3. Similarly, Mendeleev predictions for eco silicon product is atomic weight 72, which is actual 72.6. Density for prediction 5.5. but actual 5.36. Melting point is very high, which is 1231. ऑक्साइड EO2 विच इज द जर्मेनियम GeO2, क्लोराइड फॉर्मूला ECl4 एंड जर्मेनियम गिव्स GeCl4. सो वी नो डैट मेंडलीफ गैप्स फॉर अनडिस्कवर्ड एलिमेंट्स आर ट्रू एंड गैलियम एंड जर्मेनियम आर फाउंड फॉर डैट प्लेस एंड हिज प्रडिक्शन आर ऑल्सो वेरी क्लोज टू दीज एलिमेंट्स. डीमेरिट्स और लिमिटेशंस ऑफ मेंडलीफ पीरियडिक टेबल. नंबर वन, ग्रुपिंग ऑफ डिसिमिलर एलिमेंट्स. मेंडलीफ ग्रुप्ड सम एलिमेंट्स विच आर डिसिमिलर इन करेक्टरिस्टिक्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, सोडियम पोटेशियम एंड रूबीडियम ग्रुप्ड टुगेदर विथ कॉपर एंड सिल्वर. नंबर टू, सेपरेशन ऑफ सिमिलर एलिमेंट्स. कॉपर एंड मरकरी आर सिमिलर इन करेक्टर्स बट कॉपर हैज़ बीन प्लेस्ड इन ग्रुप फर्स्ट बी वाइल मरकरी हैज़ बीन प्लेस्ड इन ग्रुप सेकेंड बी इन हिज पीरियडिक टेबल. नंबर थ्री, पोजिशन ऑफ आइसोटॉप्स. द आइसोटॉप्स ऑफ एन एलिमेंट्स हैव डिफरेंट एटॉमिक वेट बट सेम एटॉमिक नंबर. सिंस द पीरियडिक टेबल हैज़ बीन फ्रेम्ड on the basis of increasing atomic weight of elements, so different position must have been allotted to all the isotopes of a particular elements. For example, hydrogen have three isotopes, 1H1, 1H2 and 1H3. So according to his periodic table, the position of hydrogen is in group 1st, 2nd and 3rd. But it is not possible. Number 4. The position of hydrogen. The position of hydrogen in periodic table is also a point of controversy today because its atomic weight is 1. Mendeleev placed hydrogen at the top of the alkali metal in group 1st because it resembles alkali metal in its properties. Such as compounds of Na show Na2O and NaCl. Similarly, compounds of hydrogen show H2O and HCl. But the sum property of hydrogen is also resembled with halogen, which are present in group 7A. In many of its property, both are nonmetals and also diatomic in nature. For example, compound of chlorine is CCl4. Similarly, the compound of hydrogen is CH4. Number 5. Anomalous position of some elements. Some elements with higher atomic weight, such as copper, precede the element with lower atomic weight, nickel. He put similar properties together, but forget about increasing atomic weight. No justification has been given by him for such anomalous position of the elements. So, due to these demerits, we have to need new periodic table which have improved these demerits for the study of elements. So, to remove these demerits from Mendeleev periodic table, new modern periodic table has been framed for the study of elements properly.